It was like a terrible nightmare. Even now, I...